So not only are these wonderful people a significant part of our community and all that they do, we are so honored to be able to be here on while we're in our welcoming community, welcoming city week, to say they are our Merchant of the Month for September.
Thank you so much.
They contribute so much to our community. We use them a lot for catering, and I know a lot of other folks do as well. And they're just good, wholesome people in our community. They provide to family members that live near, even far away, in such a wonderful way. We appreciate all the support you give to so many people in our community. And we're delighted that you chose to stay here in York, in downtown York specifically, when you could have went anywhere. So thank you so very much. In partnership with Downtown Inc., we have City Councilwoman Judy Ritter Dixon with us and Representative Hill Evans with us today. Elected officials who are delighted that you are in our community. And I will punt now to Downtown Inc.
Thank you very much, Mayor Bracey. It is very exciting to be here to be able to celebrate with you. You have such a wide selection of food available for people to run in and get what they need for at home, great lunchtime selections, as well as the fabulous deli. So this is a location that everyone in Downtown Inc. and everyone, or Downtown York, should know about and everyone traveling through, because it's very clean, fresh, with a wonderful variety. So we're very excited to celebrate with you today.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for this huge opportunity for all the city and Downtown Inc., all the people from the city of York. Thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to operate our business in this store. Our family and I really, really thank you and really, really happy to work and be here and be part of the city of York. So we will do continuous to improve our city. So let us know what we can help. So just please remember our Green Food Market. Thank you so much. Thanks for coming, guys. Our market is mainly focused on the local neighbors and friends that who are unable to travel far to get their groceries and fresh vegetable foods. They can just grab it in a low price in the walking distance. So that's why we're here by the support from the City of York, Downtown Inc. and YMCA to operate and provide the fresh foods and vegetables to their local friends and family. Okay, so basically that we have a variety select of items, especially we have most of the majority of the grocery items in store in stock. And if there's any specific items that you guys, that the customers need, they can always request so we can just grab it from the vendors, or we can get it delivered from the vendors so they can just grab it as they request it. So they don't have to drive or they don't have to travel the long distance to pick up their items. They can just tell us so that we can just get them as same price as the as a large markets or the large vendors and things like that. The main our focus items that we have it on our store is the fresh deli. This is a deli made all the fresh and vegetables. Using fresh vegetables, we make sandwiches, we make wraps, we make paninis. We have a breakfast menus, and we have the large selection of the smoothies. So basically everything is well organic and very sugarless, and also the saltiness, so it's very healthy to provide. We're very confident to provide all the customers our food. And also that we do a large catering as well. We do especially wedding, we do business meeting, a business event. We have any donations that we have a charity. Just to let us know then how can we help and how can we serve, how can we provide our the caterings and our services.